this is Shyam Tawik, and today I can tell you how to input character data and get its ASCII value. So here we start. Char for character is variable, and next is int to see his ASCII value. B is variable, and here's message cout. Enter character value and backslash n. So line ending, line break, and next is same your character. What's your character? Here's your character is enter C in A, enter your character, and then one thing is that if you do not equal to 0, B is equal to 0, here he can store garbage value, so you can B equal to 0, B, and here you can B equal to A. See out display message. Your character ASCII value is this. To your B, so it's your B. Here we can enough our program, and we can debug it. Control Shift B, shortcut keys debugging, shortcut keys. Control Shift B. Here we program successful, and we can run it. Function F5. Here your console window is open, and message is displayed. Enter your character. So I can enter character A, and here is display your message. Your character ASCII value is 97. I forgot to line break here. We can do it. End up for line break. Here you can check that. Enter A. Here's line break. Your character ASCII value is 97. Small a character value is 97. Check that. Capital A value is that. What? Control Shift B and function F. Message appear Shift A. Capital A, and capital A ASCII value is 5065. You can check that all character ASCII value for that program. So viewers, like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.